supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
There he goes, right into the corner. And right hands.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Punch connects. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
A competitor has been in. You can see he is feeling it now.
On the ground, up.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Trampling.
Drop kick.
Knew what was coming there. Back into the ring. He takes control. How's that for a counter? He turns it around.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Gets him with the counter. Now there's an opening.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Knee to the gut.
Brainbuster.
Man, right across the chest.
He's got the answer for that one.
Nice suplex.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
This could be the end here.
Firm control.
Oh, God.
What a shot to the face.
He's taking some good hits.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Flatliner.
Vicious right forearm. He's able to fend off the attack.
From behind.
Oh, that knee will take the win right out of you.
Kick to the abdomen.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Spiked. Bobby knew what was coming. some ring IQ on display there.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He is just reeling from that offense. He's turning the tables.
Look at him totally fighting with the WWE Universe right now.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. That'll turn your lights out.
Speed running body press.
Going for the run.